Hello everybody, welcome back to Fail Project Games. Here we are again playing more Outlast.
Yay me. I was pretty terrified last time, but we're gonna see what happens. Bodies everywhere, blood. Oh, I didn't see this one. Burn masks or burn marks. Heads lined up like valves. Shut up, cat.
Sorry, bud.
Behind a bar, dead Murkoff scientists hung from the ceiling. Their badges say Murkoff Advanced Research Systems. Murkoff longtime MO has been to profit off the exploitation of supposed charity. Fuck the third world and bankroll another billion. How did Murkoff think they would make money off a building full of crazy people? There's some kind of tactical cop and like a pig on a spit. Tells me to get the fuck out and then dies. Would have been a good thing to hear when I could still leave the way I came. Well then. Does Adler seem like I jumped up? Do I still have the one desktop turned on? Like, what? No one. Nobody's home. Doesn't look like I still have any gas for the moment because that's closed. I'm scared already. That's how you do it more slowly. You can go hit the thing with it. Wow, it's gonna be like this. I know he's coming. Shit. fucking go for it.
Oh dear God.
Oh no 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 no. Not yes, 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 not yes.
Oh dear God. Hello.
Violently with a stick, you dumb prick.
Oh, God. Whew. Shit.
I need to find some fucking batteries. I got one. Two more. Oh, I don't like that music. I don't like that music.
Shit! Oh my God! Oh my fucking God! Oh. Oh. Oh dear Lord! Shit! Oh God! Not fucking fun!
Come back here. Like, seriously. Never play this game. I mean, Jesus. I don't know why I'm still doing this. For real. Friendly psycho that wants to beat you with a stick, that's all it is. I'm gonna really be scared of both of them right there. I hate this fucker.
fucking god, I hate this guy.
Like a little safe place, like for real. Oh my god.
Hold on, motherfucker. I also don't like how he's just gone every time I go back to look around. That freaks me out. Hey, battery. Gotta look. Gotta look for sure. heart is still pounding right now. Although not as violent.
Oh my god.
I hated that guy so much. He is a mean motherfucker. Oh, whoa, what? What? No! Ow.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so
why the hell not?
For you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Except the
those are the military guys or hero? That's my backup?
Guys, that's enough for this episode of Outlast, and I'll see you all next time on Fail Project Games. Bye.